It's Danny P and I am back with another video, and I just wanted to come to y'all and show y'all how I really, really look when I wake up. So my eyes be swollen and stuff like that when I wake up. Probably got some marks or whatever. I literally been up. I got up at 7 something. My body used to be waking up for school, but this is our fall break. It's only a day, but I'm be appreciative for my off day, even though I gotta go to work. So yeah, I got up like 7, so I'm laid back down. 9, laid back down. Like, I kept getting back up all through the night or whatever. So, yeah. So, now I'm finally up. And today's video will be a prep for homecoming. Not get ready with me, but a prep. So, y'all see my nails now? It's giving rough, ate up oily. So, I haven't chose my nails yet. Somebody else has been choosing it for me. So we're still waiting on it. So while I'm waiting on that picture, I'm gonna get ready, brush my teeth, wash my face, do oily, fix my hair. I gotta lay my closure back down a little bit more, smooth my edge again, you know, put on something. I ain't putting on the naughty nah, just capped because I gotta be at work. So yeah, I probably just put on a t-shirt and a pair of shorts. I probably do a couple TikToks or whatever and stuff like that. But I'm going to be taking y'all to the nail shop with me. That's going to be my first get ready with me. I mean, my prep. Because my hair, this time my hair going to be for homecoming. But I think, yeah, the week after homecoming, I'm going to get something done in my hair. I got to see which day, book my appointment, what I want out of it. I got a style in mind, but I don't know if that's what I want for real. Very indecisive. So, yeah. Let's just get straight into the video. I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, and I get back to y'all with talking wise when I'm getting ready, putting on clothes, and about to go to the nail shop. So stay tuned. And I'll try to come back and show y'all what kind of nails I'm getting so y'all know. Stay tuned. Y'all, I gotta use these because I don't know what happened to my lip stuff, so I have to purchase some more. So now I'm just gonna get into doing my hair. Now first we're still doing my hair, yeah, but y'all see this, it ain't no bad, but I'll be going to sleep in the bunny or the lace bands, so my hair just do whatever it want when I be sleep. So I'm gonna take some glue. And y'all, these little things, like, I used to see posts about it, but I don't never just wear weave like this, so I never just pay attention to it. But I used to see posts about this stuff and be like, oh, okay. You know, never pay no attention to it. So I had to buy some glue. Well, when I bought it, I went like this. Like, dang. But y'all, when I looked at it, I was like, no way, this little bottle cost that much. Like, $6 through $8, y'all. Literally. I'm like, no way. But hey, it lay good. It do good, y'all. And then, y'all, I keep saying y'all, let me stop. But I want to, so I put some glue on the thing. But what I was saying is, I want to try, like, installing my weave that I got one day on myself. And that means I want to do everything by myself, literally. Because, like, I feel like when I get in college, you know, you go, oh! Lord have mercy. But you know, like when you get in college, you know, like they be like, y'all be broke. Not y'all, but you know, you be broke. So when I'm in college, and if I'm broke, I'm not gonna wanna be paying nobody to do my hair. Especially how these prices going up. So I wanna be able to do my own hair. You know? I don't have to worry about booking no appointment, worry about paying no money. Like, girl, you can go to the store, get your hair, and then I feel like I'll be able to do it on my own time, 9 times out of 10. And then especially like I want like a wig that I can just slip on, like you just slip it on, because you know, especially college days or even high school days now, like you don't want to do your hair, just slip it on. But I be seeing these wigs on TikTok, y'all. They be like some bean hats and some them little hats, some regular hats, caps, whatever you want to call it. They be them type of weeds and you just sleeping out. I would love to have one of them. But I don't be wanting to order from nobody on TikTok because, yeah, I don't know what type of time y'all be on. But yeah, a quick little throw on weeds like this and roll on the back of them. But yeah, I want to start trying to do my own hair. I've been saying it for a long time. And I practiced a little bit on YouTube one day when I tried to do that thing. But I feel like now I know it actually blow my hair out. That little brush blowout thing, whatever you want to call it. I don't know what you call it. A brush blow dryer. Back from the nail shop, and yeah, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. That's all I'm gonna say. If you know, you know. But yeah, you guys, that is all for the prep for homecoming because my hair is staying the same. I'll probably get a little touch up or something before homecoming, so you know it can be given. I need to, like, I want to damp it, like, I need it damp the full time, whatever I'm doing, I need it damp. So yeah, and then my outfit. When I do my get ready with me for homecoming, I'm gonna show y'all. So yeah, because my full outfit is not together, my accessories, matter of fact, I don't even think my necklace is gonna be here in time because it was like due to something, it's gonna be 4 to 5 days late, but the arriving time haven't changed yet, so I don't know, I'm still trying to see. So yeah, the outfit is not put together yet, so if it is put together, it should be put together before Thursday. Thursday is my off day, so I'll probably be still getting some together on Thursday. But you know, yeah. So stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what videos you want. Stay tuned for Halloween.